I'm Mac Gifford, and I'm a water quality engineer with the Portland Water Bureau. And welcome to the coolest water filtration project in the entire country. We're here at the Bull Run Filtration Pilot, where we're learning how to take Bull Run filtration water, the best source water in the entire country, and make it even more brilliant. What we have here is a mini water filtration facility. This is a 1/5,000th scale model of what the full scale facility will eventually be like. Some of the experiments that we're trying to learn by testing filtration is, how much media do we need? What types of media? How fast can we push the water through there? And we want to know what works best for our water. The Bull Run Filtration Pilot has three steps. First, it goes through oxidation. Second, it goes through coagulation and sedimentation. And then third, it goes through filtration. So in the oxidation step, we're using oxidants in order to condition the particles and in order to condition the organics that are in our water to make them ready to be removed. The second step is coagulation, flocculation, and sedimentation. Those are some big words. But what that's saying is that we're getting all of the particles and all of the sediment in the water to clump together. And instead of small sized particles, they get bigger and bigger and bigger. That makes them easier to settle out by gravity. And then step three comes filtration. The water drips down through layers of sand and anthracite and coal in order to remove those big chunks and those big particles out of the water. Filtration really provides the last robust step in removing cryptosporidium and other pathogens from water. One of the greatest lessons that we've been able to learn is that there are a number of options that work well for our water. This is great because it provides city council and the decision makers a lot of flexibility in what we can choose that provides the most value for the city of Portland. I love being able to use science to inform important decisions. And I love being able to make clean drinking water that will benefit people's health for years to come. Learn more about the Bull Run Treatment Projects and the future of our water system at portland.gov/bullrunproject.